pretty simple, but if you actually had a hurdle there, you gotta really step over it. You have to have enough room, enough motion in your hips. So it's gonna shuffle it back into the other side again. We're gonna go through this again, cycling it through. So the more he does this, the more his hip is gonna open up, and the more range of motion he's gonna have. Rather than using the arms to help balance. So a lot of balance.